All right, folks, welcome back to the Stanley Kubrick Memorial Soundstage for another episode of Let's Play Stationeers. This is going to be kind of a big one. Probably cut out some stuff for brevity. But this should be our first permanent portion of the base. And today we're going to build our solar farm. So to start with, we're going to need a bunch of steel frames. We're also going to need more coal because this is not going to be enough power. I think I'm just going to leave that going, because we're going to need a bunch. I'm going to go find some coal. Okay, that should be enough coal to keep things going for a while. And, oh lord, yes. I think that's enough to start. Yeah, that's probably enough for now. I think we're going to need to level this off. I think we're going to build our solar plant out here. Go ahead and grab the drill and level this off a bit. Have us a drink and we'll revisit with that. So what I have in mind is an elevated platform, 12 blocks long, and 7 blocks wide. But I don't think it's going to start here. Let's get us some more steel sheets going. And I've got one over here. So there should be a staircase up the side, which I think will start right here. And if it's 7 wide, I need 2 more blocks that way. But it is going to be an elevated platform, so. The portion that's underneath doesn't necessarily have to be the same size as the upper portion where the solar panels will be mounted. Enough of that for now. That's why we went for coal. Oh, we appear to be out of iron almost. Just a little bit. Let's go find some iron. Alright, well that's got us some more iron. Let's get this queued up for the furnace. So I think we're going to need 3 staircases. So I think I want to make this 3 blocks tall. that again. I made 4 by mistake. Yeah, that's pretty good. Save that for later. All the steel frames in place. I just have to get the sheets and weld them up. All the framing done. And we're gonna need more iron. Safety third and all that. Okay, let's get us solar panels going. We won't be able to build all the solar panels yet. Don't have enough copper for it. Before we go any further on that,
hydration critical.
Let's get some water.
We'll run up a couple of these. Actually, this might be the better way to do this. Upgrade the electronics printer.
There we go. Oh, we don't have still light. All right then. Make a couple more of these. All the gold we have, at least in that machine. We're gonna need more gold. All right, there's a little more gold.
devious enough to give me the cabling I need for now. Okay, so this is going to be the power for managing the electronics here. I think I'm gonna paint these yellow. That's so I can differentiate these from the others. The yellow cable will be the main power supply. that's got our power system for managing the electronics that are going to control our solar system. I think we'll just go ahead and steal this. Let's move that over. Solar angle, yeah. Okay. Now is it supposed to multiply or divide? That's not right. We'll see how that goes. Gotta get power to the Tater Palace again right away. Want to feed it in. Right here. that generator is going to be a part of our power solution in the future. Needs to come over here to this structure. This seems to be feeding all right, or being directed correctly, I guess. Batteries are charging. All right. Should be enough to start charging that battery. There we go, and there's our emergency generator. So now we've got our batteries. We've got our coal generator set up over here. Transformer to manage the output. Chips in place to control these panels. Six solar panels now instead of the three we had before. And hopefully, we can start expanding this. Then we got room for ultimately three rows of 10. Eventually. Although if we expand that far, we may have to rethink some of our wiring. For now, I think we have our problems sorted. Hopefully. All right, well, in the future we can expand that. Next project, I'm not sure what it'll be. Maybe a more permanent solution for this smelting and atmospheric stuff. I'm open to suggestions, though. So, questions, comments, suggestions, ideas for the next project. leave a comment. Love to hear from you. Thanks for watching.